These are influential human rights and political activists in Pakistan. Their few weeks long campaign with the help of media led to the release of a group of pro-Western social media bloggers who were allegedly detained by Pakistani secret services early this year. But on the other side of the story, there are victim families of ordinary Pakistani citizens who were allegedly detained by Pakistani secret services for over one decade. Many among missing citizens were secretly handed over to the US under the cover of so-called war on terror. The helpless victim families are now left with no option but to go on hunger strike and stage a sit-in to press their demands.
All those who have been disappeared, who matter to the West, get very easily released. But those who are abducted way back in at the time of President Musharraf are still disappeared. We want a relief. This is the last measure we can do, is to go for hunger strike.
Neither the large network of Pakistani private media is ready to give the victims an appropriate coverage, and nor influential pro-Western NGOs are willing to go beyond their lip service to help them.
What is this? They have picked up and nobody is going to tell that where is he. I went to police, I gave application to Chief Justice, Prime Minister, President, Chief Minister Punjab, Interior Minister, but they have no response. For poor is another law and rich man is another law.
Through all these years, the families of those under custody have been demanding the government either to prosecute or release their loved ones. Instead, the government, under pressure from powerful military, legalized the torture and did little to secure their release. JAVED RANA, Press TV, Islamabad.